Hey kids, how are you? I hope you all are safe and good. Today, I am going to introduce a boy. Do you want to see him? Yay! Here he is. His name is Red.
Hey kids, I am Red. Do you know why I got this name? Because my favorite color is red, and I like to wear red dresses and red caps. I have a pet lamb. Do you want to see him too? Here he is. His name is White. I named him White because his fleece is white as snow. Do you have any pets in your house? Okay, now I'm going to show you my house. Here it is. It is a small house with a black roof and a blue wall. Oh, I'm feeling hungry. Shall we go to the market and get some food to eat? Come on, let us all go together. We shall take White with us. Oh my God! Where is he? Can you see him? Where did he go? Please help me find him. Everyone say White. Louder. White. White. Can you hear the sound? Yes, it is White. My little lamb. Where is he hiding? Yes, he is hiding behind the green bush. I think he is hungry too. Let him eat. We will go to the market. Yes, here we are. We have reached the market. I want yellow fruits. Can you see any yellow fruits anywhere? Yes, here it is. It is a mango. It is my favorite food. Do you like mangoes? Can you see any other yellow fruit? Yes, here it is. It is a banana. Okay, I am going to buy these two fruits. Okay kids, I am going back to my house. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Hey kids, today we saw different colors. Red shows us six different colors. He shows us a red dress and a red cap, a white lamb, a black roof, a blue wall, a green bush, and a yellow fruit. So today we learnt about red, white, black, blue, green, and yellow. I will teach you a new concept in our next video. Bye kids. Stay safe. Stay healthy.